recording in the reverse mode. We're recording a song from YouTube. This is what's going on today. And this is the actual tape. Yeah, this is what's going on today. Don't get the view meters up to the OTV. Yeah, this is what's on the actual tape. Inches per second, that's where you'll get the best fidelity on this machine. If you record it 3 3/4 inches per second, you can tell that the quality isn't as good as it is at 7.5. Drop it down to 1/7/8. The highs just get cut off, saturated. Rewind, both work perfectly. Again, this is the Sony TC580 reel-to-reel.